Good afternoon, Internet. I'm Paul Moyer, and we're in my open-air studio in Lake Forest, Southern California. Today, a green earth, or Verona green, maybe that's Verona earth. Anyway, Terre Verte, a green pigment, and it looks pretty good. I don't know why I measure it. It's fairly thick, and okay. I'm gonna put it off to the side now, and we are gonna add media to it. Not much. Oh, I just went to a pound. A pound of gum arabic. Oh. We got another pound of gum arabic. They come in Ziploc bags. And sometimes they're locked better than at other times. Okay. And let's mix this. Oh, before we do, so we know how we're doing, moisture wise, I'll add the other wet medium, typical medium, and I'm going to add, I can see I have to add a little water. I'm going to let that sit. We'll be back. There, it absorbs some of that water. Green earth. Now, if you have to have a color for dirt, I vote for this. Yep. We all like dirt. All of these earth tones. I'm starting to get into the earth tones now. And let's go with this. And we don't have a spot for green earth. Anyway, yeah. Nope. So we make a spot. We're gonna use it in the slot for sap green, so Terre Verte. Okay. So we're gonna suck some out of there. And that's thick. Go wipe it on your pants. Oh shoot. But this apron was supposed to keep my pants clean. God. So, here we go for our field palette. And let's add some to our pot, our little pot. So we put that off to the side in our collection of paints. And my cup just sank. Get this dirt all over. It's a knife. Okay, so now let's test this wonderful, hopefully, wonderful looking paint. Here's the really ugly paint, the dirt sienna. That's definitely, I don't like it. It's just, I don't know if it's it might be good or something. I can't even think of it. Yep, wind's coming up. I'm sure wind. Yep. We got weather coming in. I never get weather. Blowing things around so much, I'm gonna have to tape it down. that stick. Let's put it on. Let's put it on dry. Wet on dry. Turn the brush over. Now, that's not a bad wash either. We can live with that. And, well, of course it's quite wet, but I don't think it's staining very much. Of course, the real test is to let it all dry. Oh, too wet. Don't do that. Not bad at the water here. A dirty chamois. Medium staining. No. No granulation. Earth tones. Love them and you hate them. Anyway, that's actually kind of a California green. Of course, the other word for it is Verona. Green. Let on dry. It's already dry. I think it's up. I think it's a balmy 85. Okay, well...